myself Deepak sir. I'm taking care of your subject SS from now onwards. Previously, the ma'am who was taking the subject has left with only two topics which I'm going to cover. The first topic is population. Population means all the people in a particular area. India has a very large population. There are more than 1 billion 250 million people in India. The number is growing all the time, day by day, per minute, per second. India has a large population. It is not the same in all parts of the country. It is very dense in some places and less dense in others. Dense means a lot of people or things in a space, a particular area where, you know, you can see the very much population, crowded area. At a certain place, there is very less crowded area like that. Like this square, some part of India have a higher density of population than others. This is linked to the geography of India. The mountain regions and the desert area have a low density of population. Parts of central India also have a low density. This is because there are thick forests here. India's population is highest in the plains and coastal plains, where it is easy to grow good crops, so food is easily available. As simple I can say, you can see the populations of cities are very high compared to the villages, compared to the desert area, compared to the mountain area, compared to the seashore. Unity in diversity. The people of India, their food, festivals and languages, all these make India a very diverse country. However, these are also things that unite the people of India. The national symbols like the Indian flag and the national anthem of Constitution of India, which was written in the early years of our independence, it unites the Indian population because it has rules and laws that are the same for all Indians, whether it is Prime Minister, President or a common civilian or a common man. Two examples of such laws are: all Indians are equal, whether they are rich or poor, man or woman, or of any reason. All Indians who are over the age of 18 and have registered as voters can vote in the elections. In spite of the diversity in so many different areas, the large population of India is united as Indians. Thank you.